Hello, Jim Tech Buzz. We're going to take a closer look at this Google Pixel Watch Band and give you a look at what it's all about and what it's going to look like on your watch. So you would have seen the unboxing already, but it's a simple strap here, and this is extra large, and that's what it looks like there. So you can see what the lugs look like as XL and like so. And according to Google, it's recycled polyester and spandex yarns, 50% post-consumer recycled content plastic, sweat resistant, and it comes in different sizes from 130 to 150, 140 to 160, 155 to 175, 170 to 200, and 190 to 210 mils. That's about it. There's not much more I can say or do but show you what it's going to look like on the watch. Now, taking these on and off is a bit of a pain, and you want to be careful, as you might notice that this has a glass screen and it could possibly get scratched fairly easily, maneuvering this around and so on. So hopefully there is some kind of protector going to be launched for later on, or if not sooner than later. We might see some stuff pop up on the likes of Amazon and all that, but I've seen nothing from Google or heard nothing there at the minute, so hopefully that changes. To take off your existing band, you'll need to press in this here and it'll slide off like so. So this is a simple setup here, and it's both sides are kind of the same, as you can see, like that. And getting it back on now is the thing. So you need to press in here again, pop it in and slide it. It's just a bit awkward, as I said, and when you get it in, it's gonna look like that there. So that'll give you a close-up look of what it's gonna look like. So we'll try this one here on the bottom, and we'll push. Having nails also helps, but you know, it is what it is. So that's the bottom, and you simply just reverse what you did earlier on, tighten it off, which is awkward, but that's it there. So that's it there, more or less done. So that's pretty much it, what it looks like. It's fairly solid, I have to say, this gripping mechanism, but it is a bit of a pain, but you'll get used to it over time, and I probably will get other straps. So just slip around like that, job is done, and it's nice and comfortable, it must be said. And that's really about it. So I'll have a look at some other bands and see if I pick any more going forward, but I'm liking this. It's nice and comfortable on the arm, and that's basically it. Simple job there, on and off, and you're done. There's nothing more to it really, and that's just about it. So you can see the current one that comes with it is kind of similar to what we've seen already out there before. Slight difference there, but different bands for different people and all that kind of stuff, which is good. And it's good to see them available as well. And that's just about it for now. Stay tuned for more on the Pixel Watch coming on techbuzzireland.com. And we'll talk to you in the next video. And we'll see you then. We'll leave a link below to where you can pick this up. There's a couple of different types available. There's another similar band available as well that has kind of a thing in the middle here. And then there's other fancy bands too. But as we said, we might pick some up later on as we go along. See you next video. Thanks for watching.